Now, the chief of the World Health Organization for Europe has been speaking today about the crisis in Ukraine. He said the body is preparing for all scenarios in the coming weeks and months, including a potential chemical attack.
There are no assurances that the war will not get worse. WHO is considering all scenarios and making contingencies for different situations that could afflict the people of Ukraine, from the continued treatment of mass casualties to chemical assaults.